What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it. Before the time comes we receive our Lord, my hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with Godwin to conceive my child, the rune. Brandish my rune and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in by becoming. I will soon to conceive my brandish my stay the purse I become. Soon to conceive, brandish must stay the by becoming.
Hello? Would you donate any sugar? I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat one of those grapes... Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. That aside, I wonder what Shabriri grapes really are. Delectably tender and sweet, yet searing. What a sight they must be to behold. Not possible. Not all of those people. Their own. So those noises I heard were. Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. I'll be fine. I apologize. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. I'll be fine. I apologize. I'll be fine. I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you. The reason why it was eyes I had to eat. The distant light is far and frail. So faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with everyone's eyes together, it appears. Finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden. I've gleaned something very important. Hello. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before. But I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel... Oh. Oh. A fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be a finger maiden.
You again? I don't want any trouble. Thank you.